Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of devotion. What does it mean to do a devotion? If you feel loyal and loving towards someone or something, that's devotion. Devotion also means a commitment or dedication to some purpose. What is religious devotion? Religious devotion is a grand affection, jealous attachment, pity, dedication, reverence, faithfulness, respect, awe, attentiveness, loyalty, fidelity, or love for or to some object, person, spirit, or deity deemed sacred, holy, or venerable. What does popular devotion mean? Popular devotion are powerful and authentic expression of prayer life of the church. It is appropriate to suggest perennial value that devotion have and that should continue in future form of prayer intended for ordinary people in the church. What is the difference between prayer and devotion? If the prayer is a practice of communicating with one God, or prayer can be one who prays, while devotion is unaccountable, the act or the state of devoting or be devoted. How do you show devotion to God? Do random act of kindness, do good things. Jesus said, if you love me, you will keep my commandment. Honor God's name, do it by help people to believe in God and by sending message of hope to order to encourage them. How do you conduct a devotion? Having devotion time means praying, reading God's words, and listen to what He tells you. It means simply sitting some time, be in nature, help. Don't retract or do anything. Just say something like, speak, Father, I'm listening. Or what Shambhu said, speak your servant is listening. Why is devotion important? It reminds us of what to focus on the rest of our day. It reminds us of our priority. It reminds us our calling to love God and love others. It reminds us of who we are in Christ and who He wants us to be. How religion celebrate or address the devotion? Catholic attend Mass, pray the rosary or Passion of the Cross, wear a religious medal or say novena, the same prayer for 9 days in a row. The common Catholic devotion include novenas, a short prayer to a particular saint, requesting that the saint pray to Jesus on your behalf. What does devotional life mean? Devotional is derived from Latin term devotion, which go originally the name of ritual of Roman Catholicism, and become predominantly a ritual term, which in the Middle Age and modern speech mean obedience, submission to God. What does daily devotion mean? Daily devotional are religious publication, which provide specific spiritual reading for each calendar day. Example include the upper room, our daily prayer, and the word among us. Traditionally, daily devotional came in the format of a book with one reading passage for each day. A devotion, biblical devotional, a book made up daily reading, contain written testimony or teaching along with Bible verse. They function like mini lesson or sermon to focus on for each day. The daily devotional are valuable tool for growing Christian. What is the devotion to sacred heart of Jesus? The devotion to sacred heart is one of the most widely practiced and well-known Catholic devotion, taking Jesus' physical heart as the presentation with divine love for humanity. What does devoted mean? Be devoted to something means be focused on what particular thing almost exclusively. When you are devoted to a cause, you walk to a tree it grows. When you are devoted to a person, you place their needs above your own. Being devoted doesn't have to refer only to personal relationship. How do you become a Catholic devoted? Tip number one, be kind. Number two, go to confession regularly. Number three, read Catechism of Catholic Church and writing the Father for added knowledge. Number four, follow all the Ten Commandments and ask your preacher to explain them if you don't understand them. Number five, make sure you attend Catholic Church. What is the difference between devotion and quiet time? Quiet time suggests sitting quietly and listening, whether to Bible or to God's answer to your prayer. Devotion suggests be devoted, particular to God, and showing your devotion by reading a devotional book, the Bible, and praying. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.